Hello, my name is Pretty Pete, and this is Amnesia, Machine for Pigs, Part 2. Let's play. Okay, last time we just explored the house, really freaky. Spiders. Okay, I can touch Mr. Bear. Please don't be a PD bear. Pedo bear. Okay, I can move him. Okay. Some weird ass machines. Touch that. Touch that in a moment. I can hear someone writing. Background. Am I supposed to do this? Don't know. Maybe that door is open now. Where else I go then? I think there. Phone still not working. Clearly someone did not pay their bill. Check back here. Why so angry? Maybe one of the other doors are still locked. Still a freaky bathroom. Okay. And also a see-through. Clearly someone was found out. What is that? This isn't the bedroom I came from. More blood. Clearly something was dragged here. Ew, that's rats. Thank you. What fucked up shit were these people doing?
Hands are bleeding, raw. I scrub and scrub, but the smell will not lift. How can I hold my children with these hands now? How can I kiss them goodnight with lips that have issued such instruction?
Yep, do some weird ass shit. Let's do the cliche horror movie thing and follow it. Wait, can I save? No.
I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none at all.
Just in case the thing follows me. Children? Children? Damn, these kids are fast! Own egg. Tried putting it in fire. Might be a dragon. Against the rising waters, curled into his cabin, he barely noticed the passing weeks. The smell nearly sunk her. His fever kept it afloat, the darky song glowing. Damn, this guy's got some shit luck.
Slow coach, it's this way.
Oh, coach. Answer the ominous voice.
The shaking ground you feel is our attempt to clear the floodwaters. Treachery, madness. We were undone. Your children are trapped by this act. You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and into the tunnels. Then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can. But you must be swift, my little friend.
Okay. I am sensing trouble.
Ahead.
I saw something there. Clearly I need a new fuse. Idea what I'm doing, or whether or not I'm doing the right thing, or what. Okay.
Bandaged feet and eyes, small bones in the orchard. I have carried this world on my back with its legs about me. Damn this wretched soul. I am given birth to nothing but machinery.
Okay. Am I supposed to go up here? Maybe? Ow. Oh. Oh well, I just bulk ward anyway, so. But not a shovel. How does that make sense? The one thing I can use as a weapon, I can't use. To know. If you were expecting a scary game, clearly it's not scary. Because I was freaked out at one or other points, but not technically scared. fuses everywhere. Oh, right. This way. Ah! Just in case. Von Reichenbach. There was something there. Yes, that's the problem. Oh, this broke.
Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm gonna rinse it out now. There. It will be fine. You just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
What were they doing in the cellar?
I told you he'd come.
Before I go there, I'm just gonna check here. Okay. And would you look at that? It's the intro page.
what's happening. Having cleansed. I am now clean. Lovely. Must be the machine. Weird ass machine. I'm guessing that is me. The equivalent of you are here. The collar, the neck, the nose. 2 cups of flour, 1 cup of water, a pinch of salt, a handful of mince. Bay leaf, a herb, a skeleton key for the nursery, and a mixing will go together. Weird ass recipe, ask me. But I think I'll end it here. In the next episode, we'll check out the rest. Bye bye!